My top story tonight, the mutant gerbils, which escaped from the Putz Institute last night, are still at large. We talked to Professor Putz about the incident.
Vivat Verki, a new biological weapon. Then one of the animals, the test animals, the gerbil, escaped, eating through one of the guards that was stationed at the door, and run amoking through the countryside. We called the authorities as soon as we could, but by then it was too late.
Yes! Wasn't that a tragedy? Parodies!
Operator! Get me the police! Mutant gerbil!
This is Geraldo Riviera. We are here live at 21372 Countryside Road. Right across the street, an army battalion is battling the mutant gerbil. I'm gonna be here all night, and if perchance the gerbil is caught alive, I will be here to interview him. There's a lot of rumors flying about, and we want to silence those rumors. Rumors like, is the gerbil really from hell, and does he listen to heavy metal records, playing them backwards for hidden messages? Does he know Al Capone? And most importantly, what is road life for a gerbil like?
The mission is very important. If you're not successful, the world's in terrible danger. You're the elite squad. You know what to do. Do it.
Location of the last sighting of the terrorist gerbils. Lieutenant Needleson, this isn't going to be any picnic, sir. No, that's been taken. Walk in the park. No, that's been taken also, sir. Pool party. This ain't going to be no pool party. Great.
Radio 2-1 to base. Radio 2-1 to base. We're at the location. Radio 2-1.
Do you know what to do with procedure for 51/1127LRM procedure? No.
Geraldo Riviera, live, El Toro.
Well, as promised, we've been here all night, and we finally have been rewarded. Yes, America, the gerbil has finally been captured. It seems that a team of elite Secret Service agents working in conjunction with our own FBI and CIA have captured the gerbil. What now, America asks. Well, frankly, I don't know. This reporter has not been able to ascertain any information as to the actual whereabouts of the gerbil at the present time. However, one thing is certain. America can finally sleep easy. For KTV News, this is Geraldo Rivera. Are we out? Is that a cut? What an idiotic ending to his story. All right. Oh, this is worse than Al Capone's vault.